Here they come, man. Be still, be still.
Finished doing what I was gonna do.
Well, yeah, you was.
Willie.
Yo.
I told you to go do that first.
And I plan on doing it, but I didn't do it first.
He went by and that truck went.
He wanted by, didn't he?
Yeah, he wanted by and we was in the road.
Was that? I can't. It ain't crossed. It ain't crossed yet.
Looks like that's where he's headed
for. Yeah. He keeps.
It keeps coming back.
He keeps running over to that same spot he bedded.
He wants to cross right here. It looks like.
He's going. I'm literally yelling. I know you don't have your radio, but I'm literally yelling. Hey, anyone at the snap stand, y'all should hear them because they're on the south side of them, but no one's answering.
Come here, Ricky. Hey, Jay, come over to the gas line. Come down here to the gas line. What are you doing, boy? Huh? What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? This one's over. Over here on the knoll, on the Camden Road. Bring my truck down here, Neil. Bring my truck down here, Neil. Come here, yeah. Come here, yeah. Come here. Well, if something's wrong with your dog, I guess he split his ear or something. Come on. And this is how we catch dogs on PST.
You got to go on to that.
Get him, boy. Come on. Ooh. Come on. Come on. Ooh. Yeah. Come on. Come here, Red. Come on. Ooh. Not yet, but they're pointed at it. They're turning a little bit east, right down the back side of that weed patch, probably just in the woods. These dogs are still heading east, right down John Cole's south line. They're about to be at that beauty strip in there. I think Andy's the only one the other side of setup. He might be the only one over there. Wooly's dogs have crossed the Hollinger trail going south.
I just raised up and shot. I didn't even have him in the scope. I just pointed that direction.
You got it. It's a miracle for anything.
Looks like it's kind of headed somewhere between the gas line and their house.
Come here, pups. Come here, pups.
I ain't seen one dog over here, and it's mine.
One of them ran back as soon as you started shooting.
Come here, Sam.
What do you think, Friday to hit it?
I think him and Andy's only two shot at it.
Yeah.
And Andy didn't have a good shot. It's shot all pieces now.
Yeah.
Well, I knocked it down right
here.
Well, there's been lots of activity right here.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't bring the burning inhaler.
I was late behind you. I had my camera on the tripod. I was just running trying to film the back of y'all, trying to get out of here at the same time.
Did you see me shoot over here the first time?
Yeah, I have it all on video. Should.
Let me get up there beside you now.
Right, Daddy. What are you doing killing a deer this fat? Ready?
No, but yeah.
Brash the face. That ain't good.
If I had enough buckshot, I'd shoot every briar out here.
Oh, great.
Yeah, I bumped it a while ago. It's got a little fire in it.
Oh.
No, because it's got two loads of my buckshot in it before right here. It's got two or three of those damn hollow points in it.
By Jeremy, and it looked like it was going to cross back. We backed up. I told Wes to get out. Well, he climbed at the back of the truck with 20 gauge, and I realized it was going to be out of shotgun range, and I had to pull that 30-30 out 5 seconds. I barely had time to chamber around the going cross. I just fired.
Well, I think you tagged him. By the way, you got a tag?
Do you have a license?
Yeah, I'm on Prattsville last year online. Figure out how to do it. They got a new app this year.
Yeah.
And I downloaded the app and I can't find it. There it is.
Thank you.
turning down toward the beauty strip and the can dump road. They all three in there now. Just came right back by me, headed back toward Joe Donald's corner. Thank you. That's just what I thought that was, and it's over. Hey girl, look here, hey. When a dog is hot. All right, come on.
Find him. They're on one now. I saw it get up. Going up the side of the road. Dang.
heading white for that, right for that white truck. Two deer crossed between Bird Eye and the Joe Hill. Dogs are after them. They're across the Hollinger.
Hey, Wooly! Wooly!
He said, pull me.
Don't are you stuck?
That deer came up and turned back.
Thank you. Bo got that out of my head. He said, Bo, you need to bring a dog, Willie.
Well,
you didn't really need one.
I think it probably watched you this deer. Because, you know, at least the dogs come right to you, didn't
they? Well, it got nearly two.
Yeah.
If they did, I didn't hear them.
Albert said they come.
Yeah. The beagles took a little dip, and they came right up to this road and then came back to Sweat Hog, so.
You gotta give them beagles one thing, they push them kind of slow through them things.
Yeah, this right, this old man dog. Right. You gotta know where to get on these buck stands. Just be patient.
Well, hell, we're gonna kill it, buddy. Yeah, easy this is. We do this every morning. Two or three times a day.
You gotta get the beagles on the ground to kill a buck.
Bodie said, Randy, lucky. I said, no, he just don't run up and down the road 47 times. He just stop.
you get to where you don't want to move as much.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Find him. Come on, come on. Here. That's right, Red. Find him. They found something. They're going on south. Scratch that. They're going more east than anything, down there towards the blue line.
This one's over. Get around here to Sawdust Tyler. There it is. Couldn't find it. I knew it was here somewhere. That one red dog just went by me here at the bluff off the end of the straight dead and going south, and I'm talking about in a hurry. This dog, it was this dog was barking was solid red.
Red,
yeah.
Dark on the back.
Yeah.
Red with some black on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. He. I thought we was running the monster. I thought we was running the bus. That's a yearling. That thing's got milk on its teeth.
Hey, y'all hang on, AJ. I'll take the turn.
Yeah. What is that?
That wasn't deer that we let out on. The one we let out.
Here you are, Wooly. What I tell you?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Through the shoulder.
Exactly. How many buckshots it got in it, Terry?
Well, look at this here, Wooly. I'm thinking that would have put him in about a week.
Yeah.
I don't think I'd miss that.
Terry, does that look like the same one?
Yeah.
Head pointed.
I think that right there is that it. That sucker stinks.
No.
That's a tick I was getting pulled off of.
That dog kicked the buckshot hanging on it.
Mm-hmm.
I started over where Sweat Hog is and got about 3/4 way across there, and then when I jumped, everybody was, I didn't see, I just saw one, but they said deer went everywhere. Well, if you'd get out of that beauty strip and get over in them briars, you'd jump a deer. They'll go north from where he's at right now and get out in them, that sage, he'll jump a deer in them tops out there.
Well, jump one in this beauty strip, thick as all get out.
Sweat Hog's got them ready. I just seen. I just seen one. Here comes. Be still. Be still. I'm not. Dang it. I was fixing to bust that thing. I was fixing to bust that thing. There it goes. Get down, Neil. Get down.
can see it now.
Ah, it's gone. Go ahead. Where you at?
I'm done. I still see it. Was that loud?
No, I hadn't seen it before.
It come back up right there. No, it popped back up right there. But it was going through that crowd. I knew I seen a deer a while ago. That'll be a good video. They're going to be after this deer, ain't they? They're gonna be after this deer I shot at. It's gonna be going towards Skullbone. I got two shells left. Here they come, Neil. Be still, be still. Dang it. Going right down this beauty strip. Dogs is after him. AJ, you may want to get your skull bone. Headed right to the deep hole on the Taterfield Road. Thank you.
they're coming. Dang. Come here. Ooh. 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 Come here. Ooh. Hey, come here. 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 I was toning them and everything.
We didn't catch shit.
Hit the road up here.
Yeah, I don't know who's that Woolly.
That first truck is Woolly.
Yeah, they're about to hit the gravel. Bardo, they're coming back.
Huh?
They're coming back. I headed right to that holler. You better hurry. coming back west right down the side of the Dunn Trail.
Thank you.
This one's over. Michael, bring me a dog chain if you got one. Hey, boy. Hey. What are you doing, Andy?
Come on, come on, come on. Ooh, ooh, come on, come on, come on, Andy. Ooh, ooh, come on, come on. Ooh, 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 come on.
Evelyn, did you get to see your daddy miss that deer? You saw the deer? Was it a doe?
It's making circles. It's hit this beauty strip and just circling. It's made a circle now.
How far was you at? 100 yards, 120?
Yeah. I was right there just as the hardwood starts.
Hi, Wooly. Sweat Hawk's gonna be so mad if he was down there at Gary's stand. They're about to run right over him.
Well, we need to go, baby.
Quiet. Yeah.
Get to the gate.
I don't think they quite got to the gate, but they got real close and turned south. Oh, he's shooting. He shot.
Well, he got it.
Yep. Good deal. And something yards away.
I was driving down through here and I just seen a buck right there and he just stopped. And I get out of the truck and I said, oh, where'd he go? Where'd he go? And I found him. He just standing there, and all I could see was his head. So I put it right there. Boom!
You need it. Y'all got him?
Yeah,
Yeah.
It may not rise.
It won't.
I see a tail. Yeah, buck.
It's an 8-pointer for sure. Well, I ain't got to get on my stand no more.
That ain't that good.
That ain't a good one.